This is a hand over to claim delivered by supports called Dangarpura Riders and Steve Hipok. Now, claim is in the hand of Hipok and flick it and we will... Steel. Even plan shoggers of your one across, you will alert first.
Full bad first. This looks a batting bit and it is rider one night, so we'll bat like bat first and put a good score on the board. So that get different there. Thank you.
Target, you are looking at ground, looking too much, try to special, made, I think, so far my colleagues have done so special work, hard work. I want to say with you that this tournament is going, this is the first match. Can you say that target near about 180 or 140 or 160 would be a fighting target for you?
It looks at 200 wickets, so we will go for 200 and let's on game will depend and it will, our batting line has depth in it and we will like to score 200 plus runs on this wicket.
One more question, last for your defense, yes, Arga, with yourself today. This is a great for yourself because the team has been combined and now there is huge batting order as well. What do you think? Is any kind of pressure on yourself?
It's a pleasure to lead such a great team. We have all-rounders. We have got in the Dangarpura, we have great batsmen and great bowlers here. So it's my pleasure to lead such a great team and it's a strong team and we would like to go forward in this tournament. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
This is our captain.
We would have loved to take as bat as well, but inshallah we will try to defend them below 180, 160, that will be our target. So, defend, so that we can chase that up. Because they have because there are new faces now, because I know all of them almost, and they are, mashallah, very experienced and talented as well. So, inshallah we will try to defend them on 180, 170, that will be good score to chase.
तो हो सकता है अगर उन्होंने 200 से ज्यादा स्कोर कर भी लिया हो सकता है क्योंकि कह नहीं सकते